Next, make sure there's no cavitation on the barrel. Plunger. And deflectors.